What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Hermit Unleashed on the Hermitcraft server. And yeah, I got myself the crown hat. It's so fitting and so happy. I'm loving these hat things. They're so silly. I got so many good ones recently. Anyway, that's one not what we're here for. This is not a hat fashion show. Hello, Mr. Creeper. We are here to get some work done, and I've spent probably all day mining, getting a whole bunch of stuff, and you know what? I'm getting really sick of this pick. We need to upgrade our drill. So, got a lot of fun tables going on. Let's go ahead. Let's upgrade this to the final setting, overclocker, advanced circuit, and yes, advanced diamond drill. Oh, I'm so hoping this is better. Still need to get some enchantments on it. I think that should do us good. I also want to make another fun little tool. Got ourselves a gravity gun, which is four ender pearls, glowstone, iron, obsidian, and diamond. Bam. And if you don't know, all of you should know, this is such a cool thing. It's from the portal mod. And with this, we can pick up, should be able to pick up and move around all blocks. Let's find out. Pick up and set down. So just like a portal gun. Oh, does it only shoot it? Okay, no, I can set it down nicely too. We can also pick up mobs and...
Oh! Go away! Pick you up, shoot you! Oh, that's awesome.
Alright, so... Let's see, I added in this little path too. Going all the way down, so hopefully this catches on, people like it. But we'll see. Anywho. What we need to do for progress around here, we need to get a little better of a power source. These solar panels are killing me to build. If I can get up here. Let's see. I got one more in the solar array, so I think we have 9 now. The low voltage solar arrays, but they're only working during the day. And they're already, I don't know, I'm already getting issues when I'm using my machines. Got, what, 16 overclockers in total. So I'd like to keep on improving those, but to do that, we need to get more energy. So we need to start getting set up. I think I'm going to start doing lava. We're going to make a big tank, pump a bunch of lava in, and make a bunch of geothermal generators. Then from that, we can also use it, hopefully, to power a quarry. And that's kind of my immediate plans. And then we'll take a look again at power once we've done that, how to improve even better. Anyway, so... What we're going to need to do this, I need to get tesseracts and stuff like that ready. I need to get all those liquid conduit pipes, and we need to get into build craft stuff and thermal expansion. And yeah, we need to make a magma crucible. So for that, we're going to need nether brick. So why don't we go run real quick into the nether and let's grab some of that brick so that we can build a magma crucible and build a liquid train. Is it? Yeah, liquid transposer. And then we can start making hardened glass and all that good stuff. So we're not going to have to go very far. And let's just grab a whole bunch of this red stuff. Oh, it's so much faster. Oh, crap. Any pigmen see me? No? All right, and then we can smelt this up. And turn it into that stronghold, not stronghold, the nether fortress brick, whatever it's called. Oh no, lava! Go away, lava. Go away. All right, that should be good enough to get started. So let's head back. Am I still on fire? Get off fire! All right, it ended. Okay, so let's head back home. And let's start to get this smelted up. Zoop. And throw it in there. You can see the energy. It's not too bad right now when I do one at a time, but as soon as I add more in, let's throw in some gold ore. As soon as I throw this in, it's just too much because I'm still on low voltage. I gotta upgrade these. Which I could probably do right now. Let me just see what the upgrade costs. Would it be under low voltage? No. Upgrade. All right, so that's not too bad. And these guys aren't too bad. and grab gold wire. And I probably actually shouldn't do this all right now. Let's make some of those. Four of them to go to medium voltage. So that's good. And then what else do we need in here? Glass, more of those, and electric circuits. Let's see, where do I have glass? Let's get some more. Oh, I have some glass on me. I think I have everything. Yeah, one, two, three, four. Awesome. So now I can just pretty much, let's see where I have this hidden in here. Bam. I guess I have it underneath. Yeah, so I can just remove that guy now once I put in those medium voltage things. So I think I might go ahead and do that. All right, let's get another one smelting up. And right now there's nothing really going on. Let's put these medium voltage things in. One there. One there. One here. And one here. All right, so I have my wrench. Bada boom. Let's grab you up. And what the heck? Is the wire there? Yeah, just hiding on us. And let's grab some more of this. Okay, so now we should all be on medium voltage. And maybe this will improve things. Let's find out. Let's grab some iron. Four. Go in there. Let's grab the iron. Iron. It's really late at now, but night, by the way. I've gone the whole day. Oh no. Still a little too much for it, but it seems maybe a little bit better. Probably gonna have to just change this to an MFE, which is pretty dang expensive. I don't know if we can afford to do that quite yet, but that's not going to be first in my list. So, throw some of this stuff away now. And let's start crafting these things we need. So, let's see. I have redstone. I have gold. Let's go back to that. Magma crucible. Thank you. Let's get some of these. So I guess we just need two of them. I'll get four of them for now. Boom, boom, boom. Need some of these. Do we not have everything? What are we missing? What are we missing? Gold, iron. Iron, I think we dumped out. Nope. Okay. And these, I'll grab four of these too. Why not? While we're here. And now we should be able to do the magma crucible. No, because we need this first. No, thank you. I'm gonna grab two of those. Let's get now liquid transposer. I think we should have most everything already made up for this. Liquid transposer, yep. Boom, two of you, awesome. Now, these take Buildcraft power, BC. So, we're going to use that energy mod. And let's see if we have everything done for that already. Okay, so, and did we get cobblestone? Good. So, let's go ahead and let's make up these gears. Boom, 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 boom. That should be good enough. Let's make these all into cobbles. All right. And I think we have everything now. One, two. So that's all right. Now we need to make the EU ones. So, oh, consumer. So we have the, we want medium voltage for now. So we need some more of those. Do we have the stuff still? Yep. Let's make two of those. And boom, boom. Awesome. So I think we have everything now. to be able to get those guys up and running. Where should we put them? Oh, and we're going to need some more of that wire. So, we have our diamonds. Let's get some more glass going. And let's get that fiber cable. Oh, but if we use silver, we get more. So let's get some silver. Silver. Goodbye, force. All right. We are getting stuff done. So I guess we can route it over to this side, and I'm going to move this whole ink mixer thing. So let me take care of that, getting the wiring in, and we will meet right back. Well then, that was pretty weird. The server crashed, and unfortunately, I wasn't able to get on quick enough to get my ink thingy. But no biggie, we didn't do that on camera anyway, so we can do that again later. So, let me throw this back in here. So, let's get this stuff going. We are going to put on our MB consumer. This is probably going to have to be upgraded soon. Let's put you on right there. Okay. Let's get our energy bridge. Oh, is that the right one? Consumer, yeah. And then energy bridge. We'll go there. And then we will put our BC producer later, bud. Whoa. All right. BC producer right there, I guess. I think that should work. Let's move this chest over. I love my force wrench. Move you over here for now. Okay, so now let's see what these guys need. I'm thinking that I might need some type of water going in. There's that interface and this one. What do we need to get now? Okay, I want to make the liquiduct. So a liquiduct. Are they still here? They should be here. Did they change? Yeah, they change how they look. So that's copper and hardened glass. Hardened glass, you're going to need pulverized obsidian. Or obsidian dust. So, we're going to have to mine some more obsidian. I think it goes in here. Let's find out. Does it go in there? No. Can it do it in here? No! How do we do it again? Compressor? No. Let's see, how do you make that? Please tell me I don't need a pulverizer. Obsidian dust is made in a rock crusher. All right, I don't really care to make a rock crusher yet, so I think we're gonna have to do a pulverizer. All right, let's do it. Let's look it up. Pulverizer. All right, so we need some flint and a reception coil. So let's grab our flint. I think I put over here to be closer to the dark craft table. How many flint do we need? Just two? All right. A lot of crafting today, my goodness. Let's grab that. Let's make more machine frames. And we still have our pistons, so let's go ahead and do that now. No, what do we need? We have pistons, we have the flint, we need copper. All right, got our pulverizer. Now, what does this thing need when I set it down? Does it need water too? No. All right, that's cool. So let's throw our obsidian in. Let that pulverize up. And I think I am You know what? What did we need? Alright, so liquid oct. Let's go back to it. Let's look. Hardened glass. We need... Oh, goodness. Do we need the induction smelter, too? We can't just do this in our hands? Lordy, lordy. Alright. Induction smelter. Or is that what we just made? We made a pulverizer. We are going all out with this stuff. Alright. Induction smelter. This needs Invar. It's that same one. So Invar, machine frame, reception coil. How do we make Invar? Invar dust is iron dust and pulverized ferrous metal. All right, so hopefully we're all set now. Let's get this thing made. Induction smelter. We have the Invar now. Boom, induction smelter. Got it. All right, and I don't even remember what we wanted it for now. Induction smelter down. All right. And for this was to make the hardened glass, which was pulverized obsidian. And what else was it? Liquid ducts. Hardened glass and lead. Let's grab some lead. Whoa. Let's grab some lead out. Gotcha, lead. Go in there. Thank you. And we're getting hardened glass. All right. So then we take our hardened glass mixed with copper, which we have. Okay. Nice. And we've got liquid ox. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All right. So I'm going to get some more obsidian. And then we can come back and we can make a couple of the other build craft things that we need. Holy moly, at level 39, didn't even notice. We should really quick take advantage of this and try and enchant a book. Really want to get fortune and possibly silk touch. See, oh, efficiency. Awesome. So that's going to help me out a lot with mining this obsidian. So let's really quickly go back and let's put this on our drill. Hopefully you can still do that. Pretty sure that you can. So for this, let's grab some iron blocks. 1, 2, 3. Grab some iron. And let's make ourselves an anvil. Bam. Where can we put you? Where can we put you? Can we put it above a torch? Hey, that's pretty cool. All right, so we take our drill, take our efficiency. Awesome. Pimpin'. All right, so now let's get this obsidian. All right, I hear some lava over here. Found ya. All right, let's get out a bucket. No. Get as much of this turned into obsidian as we can. All right, let's get another bucket and let's pour this up on top over here. If I can reach. Come on, buddy. Oh, it's so fast now. Awesome. So beautiful. I love it. All right. Let's pick up that bucket and let's... I know some of this obsidian might fall into lava if we're not careful. But let's see. Oh, it still takes a little while, but it's a lot better. A lot freaking better. All right, guys. I'll meet you back up top once I have this all mined out. Oh my god, it's diamonds! I know I said I'd meet you guys back up there, but I just wanted to show off. I just made my first Fortune 4. Yes, Fortune 4 pickaxe. And it's with the Darkcraft, and we will go through that. It's really simple stuff. Most of you already know it, and everybody's doing it. But yes, let's see what we get. Really? Really? Just one? Come on, do better. All right. Two. Oh, there we go. There we go. There was a four. Awesome. All right. So we'll really meet back up top now. All right. So we're back and I've got a whole bunch of hardened glass. Used up all the rest of my obsidian again. But now we're going to try and make some of these energy conduit stuff. So we need electrum for that. Electrum is made by silver dust and gold dust. So I've got gold dust on me. Let's get some silver dust. Do we have any silver in here? Silver, silver? There's silver. So let's get this done up. Grab that silver dust. Come on, hurry. All right, that should be good enough now. 16, there we go. So if we get gold dust, silver dust, that makes electrum blend. Interesting. Throw that in there, and then we get our electrum ingots. And finished. So now let's go ahead, let's make the empty conduit pipe. Awesome. Now we gotta fill it with redstone. So let's get rid of this pulverizer. Let's get rid of this induction smelter. And now, let's see, liquid transposer, that's okay. And we want these next to each other. So how can we finagle this? Might be able to do it with a pipe. All right, let's get rid of those two. All right, so maybe I can do it like this. Aqueous accumulator and... But that was the magma thing. And liquid transposer. Okay. So in here, we want to fill this with redstone. So just like that, and that is slowly getting redstone. Now, let's see if we can feed this out, maybe using these liquid conduits that we just made. Awesome. And, ooh, we're going to need a wrench. Let's see. Maybe we can use the Omni Wrench. Diamond, gold, cyan. Cyan. Crap, I don't think I have any of that color wall. Do we have it? No. What makes be a swamp flower? Let's see what kind of color dye this makes. Oh, perfect. I love it. I think we can just do it like this. Maybe? No, probably got to get some white wool. Do I have, I think, some white wool in one of these chests? No, where is all my white wool? I know I have it somewhere. Let me find it. Come here, Shapey. Give me that wool.
Thank you.
All right. And we'll do just one of them. Awesome. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. What is Hypno doing over here? Making a big mess. All right. Should probably get my jetpack charged so we don't forget. While we're doing this, and let's get that Omni Wrench. Boom. Do we have our diamonds on us? No. Of course not, because I'm recording. That's how it always ends up working out. Thank you, Omni Wrench. Thank you. So let's throw our diamonds back. And let's wrench that guy. Can we do it? Can we please fit you out? Into there. No. I know normally you have to do two. All right, let's do it again. Let's try it again. And maybe we could do it out of the top instead. Maybe that Or we could do it. Oh, I know what we can do. I know what we can do. We can go like this and then like that. Maybe. Connect it. All right, and then let's have the input, which is blue, be on the right. Yes. It works. All right, so we have that. Let's put in our energy conduit. Yes, we are finally getting what we wanted. Let's throw more of this in here. That's got to do. Yep, that's working. You know what I'm thinking? No, because we didn't have power. All right, we finally got it. Now we can space these things out and hide it away a little bit better. So let me get that worked out and we'll come right back. All right, guys, so I got it set up. I don't really like the way it looks, so I'm probably gonna mess around with it more later, but it should be all functional. Got our pulverizer, induction smelter. We really didn't need those aqueous accumulators. I don't even know why I made them. But anyway, let's just test out the magma crucible to make sure it works. There's one more thing I want to make, one of these energy cells today. So let's get to a crafting table. Let's make this. We'll make two for now. And let's test this out just to make sure that it's working. Oh, I did have redstone in there, right there. All right, so we'll do this first one with redstone. So I'll throw it in there, it goes over, and it should be going immediately to this guy. All right, we see it filling up. And order a little, there we go. Empty cell, and that should work out once it gets enough juice. So we'll give that a minute, and I'm thinking get that done and then get some tesseracts done, unattuned ones. I'm going to go on the hunt for enderpearls between now and next episode so we can get that all set. And then hopefully be able to start transferring over both lava and start up a quarry. And you know what? One other thing that I want to... Well, you know what? I'll save it for next time. So anyway, guys, I think that's going to about do it. I know we had a lot of crafting today and a lot of goofy type stuff, but you know, we got to get some of this busy work done. I really wanted to not do very much off camera because I did that a lot with the last series. And I think it's fun to show everything, and I'm liking doing daily uploads. So I hope to continue doing that for as long as I can. And I know it's been a lot of Feed the Beast, but it's a brand new server and I'm excited. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. As always, leave me a nice comment. If there's any advice you want to give me, make sure to leave that in the comments as well. And yeah, hit that like button if you enjoyed the video, because it helps me out tremendously. Thanks, guys. And as always, peace out.